Alright, hi guys, my name is Ari, and I'm playing with my brother Itai, as you can see. Well, you can see him on the bottom screen. I'm up from Lobster 0, he's up from Lobster 8. So, he's mining, and this is my base. I practically have one thing in each chin. How you do it is just like put one thing like over here, and then you put it over there. Like, you could, like, mostly like, do it with, like, arrows. So, like, yeah. And then, I have some horse armor that I got from a chest. Yeah, and you can see he has one thing in each chin, too. And I have some diamond weapons, and... Yeah,
diamond! And, it's yeah. A miracle, people!
Yeah, now find diamond, let him talk right now.
Okay, so people, this is a very happy life in my moment, so... I'm just so happy to find diamonds in this video. So, like, I hope you enjoy me mining these diamonds. Okay, my brother can talk now.
All right, yeah. He's a funny, my brother. Yeah. So, all right, this is my base. Hope you like it. I'm just gonna exit it. And as you can see, we do have another portal. We made it. And, yeah. So, I'm just going to go in here to show you what's inside of it, in case you guys are wondering. So, there was a blaze that killed me before.
Shoot!
Here. So, I'm just going to be aware for one. Yeah, killed it. And I got blaze rod. Yep. You supposedly might get blaze rod if you kill blaze, yeah. Yeah, and you can make it into blaze powder. And then add some slime balls. Yeah. So I'm gonna keep exploring this thing.
Okay people, so I am like about like this. Oh, this is awesome, people, they're shooting each other. Oh yeah, this is like a skeleton on skeleton. Who would win?
What the heck is that?
This is awesome. Weird, guys. Who would win? Yeah, that guy won. The champion. But then he would die too.
And there is a skeleton too.
The guy guys is a champion now because he killed me too.
Oh, wow. Stupid skeleton is always here. Just wandering around.
Save the day.
Yeah. Look. Hey! That's not nice, mister. Oh, man. I mean...
Itai's coming to save the day!
Stop me! Ah. Okay. Okay. This guy is like... Oh, wait, what the heck? He's a shooting thing. Like, jeez. Let's explore this. Oh! Fireballed by Blaze.
Don't worry, Blaze, you're getting revenge.
Alright.
Was that Blaze already that killed you?
Yeah. Now I'm just gonna explore and then now I'm on my brother talk. So why don't you talk?
So I'm in another fortress. I wanted to be with my brother, but he just got killed by a stupid blaze, and I found a beautiful chest! The same thing as my brother had in that same chest, whatever. Okay, so, this video is based on, like, I'm not sure, like, I don't know, but, like, it's, like, based on mostly violence, but some mining in it. So, all these chests have the same things, which is getting annoying.
Killed it. Ooh, a chest.
Who's going?
Oh, money.
Who's going down today? Money? Today, today. Who's going down today?
Ooh, and stale. Never worked.
You're going down.
Okay.
See, I just put the gas to like. Piece of cake. I'm getting this. I never had like this before. I want to get nether quartz. I want nether quartz.
Oh, okay. Wow, nether wart.
Nether quartz. You should say nether quartz, man.
No, nether wart. Okay, no, you don't.
Okay, so I'm just mining nether quartz because, you know, you can make quartz, which is a very nice block to making, like, houses and all those, like, nice houses. So, I'm just mining quartz. So, I hope you enjoy me mining them. Okay, my brother can talk. Because this is mostly his video. Okay.
Just wait a second, guys. Alright, now I'm outside at Nether Fortress, I guess. So, that was a big one, actually. Alright. Let's search for more things. I just killed this little ugly guy. Or big ugly guy. That's just sad. Oh no, that was bad of me. That was bad of me. I better run away.
Oh, please, my house, you're going down.
Oh no. Oh man. Wait a second, guys, let me just find that place.
Out of my way.
Okay, I'm dead. Yeah. Alright, now let's explore other things. No, I'm gonna go back to Nether. No, instead, just watch my brother. Or me. So, Itai, why don't you talk?
So I'm just gonna be looking to kill some mobs here because it's so fun challenging like this guy. He's going down, watch. It's a piece of cake. And I got a gold nugget. Seriously. And then a magma cube. Those are one of those annoying guys.
Yeah, very annoying.
And I killed it.
Alright guys, so I'm just gonna die to go back to my base. Wait. Because I'm gonna go back to Nether actually. So Ty, why don't you exit the Nether so you can show them outside the Nether? So why don't you do that?
Nah.
Alright. Ty doesn't really like listening that much, so yeah. So I'll just go to the Nether.
Oh, you know what? I'll just talk. Okay, so, this is my base. I have an enchanted table. Here.
That we share.
And here I have, like, all my diamond weapons. Right, it's pretty good, people. I just like saving them up. And here's my chest. All the important things.
Oh.
Lapis. And then I have a basement right here.
Ooh, blade.
A basement, and then look what else here. Isn't that cool, people? My underground place. And then look what you can see from the outside. This is my garbage can. So you can see, look. Isn't that so cool? So, I'm just in the mood for making my diamond weapons, I was gonna make them. I hope you enjoy that. So, people, where are my sticks? My inventory's full so quickly. That's what I hate when my inventory's full.
Oh, oops.
It's time to throw it in the trash can.
Alright guys, I'm gonna talk right now. Ooh, magma cube. That's a kill it. Ugh, yes. Ah, no. Yes. Drop one magma cube. Ah. Die.
Don't say that.
Not to you. Alright, so I'm just killing it. And they got 3 magma cream.
Garbage can time! Woohoo!
Not so much as I expected. Oh!
Garbage can.
Now, which way was I going? Okay, I'll just go this way. Okay. I don't think I explored much of this yet.
You know what? I'm not gonna do garbage can time. I'm gonna do it later. I'm gonna do garbage can time.
Oh, still. Ah, no! Hey, win. Okay. Alright, guys. Now, Itai, why don't you talk?
Okay, so people, right after I empty all these things, I'm gonna make quartz. Because I'm gonna put some blocks in my underground hideout. So, just to make it look nicer, you know. I'm just emptying my things up. So, I wonder. Nothing, whatever. Okay.
Oops, out of torches. Flint and steel, I guess. Not much up for this. No.
All the important things.
Okay, let's go back.